Like, the whole season was pretty challenging for me, just because it was like such a shift from the last seasons for my character. It was like a whole evolution for her. She went from like 0 to 100 very quickly this season, but it was her first kill this season, so that was probably a big one. Yeah, it was when she really evolved into the woman that we'd kind of seen for the past 5 seasons, kind of emerging. But yeah.